Ruby Reacts back again. And how's everyone doing today? How's everyone out there? Today I'm doing Queen, David Bowie, and Annie Lennox Under Pressure rehearsals. I believe this is the rehearsals for the Freddie Mercury tribute concert. I've actually not seen the actual live performance of this during the tribute concert yet, but maybe I can react to that at a later date. But this sounds really interesting. You know, love David Bowie, always love the Eurythmics, and someone told me that George Michael shows up somewhere during this, so this should be interesting. So let's just get right into this.
Go quick before something happens.
Two psychiatrists, no, rather two psychics passing for each other in the street, and one says to the other, "You're doing all right, how am I?"
Pretty cool so far. Pretty cool so far, man. I love David Bowie's voice. Annie Lennox is doing pretty good there too, though. But I was focused on David Bowie's voice there a little bit. What the heck was that?
Okay.
The bloopers. Oh, there we go. Got Brian May there playing guitar in the background.
People on streets. People on streets. It's a terror knowing what this world is about. Watching a good friend screaming, "Let me out!"
Holding back a little bit.
Turned away from it all like a blind man.
There he is.
Fence, it don't hurt. Keep coming up forever. She's so slashed and torn.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Oh, yeah, yeah.
There he is. She's hitting it now. Now she's hitting it. I do feel like she may have been holding it back a little bit since it's a rehearsal and all. Just a little bit. Just a little bit. Just a little bit. That's awesome.
Shine, 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 shine,
That was fun. That was great. I like that. Awesome. Yeah, I'm gonna have to react to the other version as well. I bet live in front of a crowd is just as good, if not better. But that was great, man. She was hitting it at the end there. You know, she started off a little slow there, but when she got going, she was hitting it really, really good. Wow. Is that Roger Taylor during the drums there? While I'm a Queen fan, I'm not, you know, I'm not super knowledgeable on everything, even though I do have one of his records. I bought it not even knowing that it was him. I remember I was record digging a few years ago, and I thought that the album cover was just so cool, and it was Roger Taylor's solo album. I'm rambling on here. But yeah, that was great. David Bowie's great. Annie Lennox is great. Queen's great. And yeah, so anything else you want me to direct to, just let me know, and thanks for watching.